the soul sees wonderful things and gets enchanted. He sees, but not with physical eyes. Mind speaks with mind, and there is neither worry nor doubt. Everything is a billion times brighter than the sun, and a million times colder than the moon. Absorbed in bliss, he can know everything, what anyone in any part of the globe is thinking or doing. The cosmos is a dream. God alone is real.